What's up, guys? How you guys doing today? Welcome back to another YouTube video on my YouTube channel. It is that time of year again. Year number 3 of going to hockey games for you guys. Third year being a Caps YouTuber, Hershey Bears YouTuber, and just regularly a hockey sports YouTuber itself. So right now it's October 14th, 2023, on a Saturday, rainy-ish day in Northern Maryland. I know you guys are asking, Alex, are you going to the Caps home opener? Is this why you're wearing a Caps hoodie? No, that was actually last night when the Caps got shut out. But speaking of Caps home opener, I actually went to the Caps home opener last year. Check it out. I'll put the part up top. So, even better, an even better home opener, we're going to the Hershey Bears home opener, taking on the Belleville Sens, as they are the AHL affiliate of the Ottawa Senators. Banner raising night as the Hershey Bears, a historic run, sweeter by the dozen, championship run as they beat the Coachella Valley Firebirds in 7 with a Mike Vecchione overtime game winning goal in Coachella Valley. And if you guys have not checked out my Calder Cup final vlog, I suggest you guys check it out. I'll put that card up top, and I'll put videos in the description of the playoff run. Went to round 1 against Charlotte, didn't go to round 2. Went to 2 conference final games against Rochester. And game 4 went to Calder Cup finals against Coachella Valley. I would say this is by far the best playoff runs I've ever seen. Probably better than Washington's as we speak. I think only reason why it jumped up through the list is that game 7 in overtime. So I'm very excited about the ceremony. I'm gonna check out pregame stuff. I heard, unfortunately, that the red carpet for the players got canceled because the weather. So I hope there's just many things to check out. So we'll find out when we get there. So before I get my third year started of being a hockey YouTuber, I ask you guys to please hit the subscribe button. If you're new, turn on post notifications so that you won't miss any future content. And also on the home opener of the entire NHL, we hit 600 subscribers. Thank you guys so much for 600 subscribers. And can't wait to make more content for you guys, and can't wait to get the party started.
winner takes all in overtime. Puck driven towards the right of the net. Defense surrounding, trying to break in. Passed in front. The puck is loose in center. Goalie scrambling. Roll down low, bouncing around after it in front. He shoots.
So to help represented by merit. We start with members of the hockey operations and coaching staff, and each will get their rank from Vice President of Hockey Operations, Ryan Number on the bench. First up, Eric Sanchez is there, and Assistant Equipment Manager, Dylan Phillips.
Season with Hershey after leading the team in points last year, for number 20. Thank you. Thank you. I've got the tag. I'll get that to you.
Thank you. Good one.
Alright guys, it's been the next day since I went to the Hershey Bears home opener game. Not gonna lie, that was a good ceremony that they had, but unfortunately the result came to a loss. 3-0 Belleville win. 2 straight games for the Capitals home opener 2 days ago. Lost into a shutout by the Pittsburgh Penguins. And Hershey lost in their home opener against Belleville 3-0. So tonight, Hershey is playing Cleveland as I'm recording this. So let's see if the Bears do something. So yeah, that's going to be it for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoy the newest hockey video of the 2023-2024 NHL season. Lots of videos will be coming in your way. If you guys want to follow my social medias, all the links will be in the description below. Thank you guys so much for watching. Like, comment, share, subscribe. Again, follow my social medias. Everything's going to be in the description. With that being said, I'll see you guys on my next YouTube video, whenever that may be, for hockey season. Have a good night, everybody. Thank you for watching.